All right, ladies and gentlemen, today's a public service announcement. Thank you for just watching the video you just saw. Hopefully you didn't get nervous while I was driving the car while filming. So this video is basically just gonna show how I video when I'm in a car. And maybe it's a way that most people should if they decide to go and do any kind of a vlog or anything in a car while they're driving. Now, what I choose to use is the GoPro Hero 7, okay? It's a great camera, it has great color, it has great sound quality, and it has awesome image stabilization. I have a Hero 5 here up on the dashboard. And the point of that Hero 5 is to kind of show you that while I'm driving the car and I am filming, I'm not actually taking my eyes off the road for any real length of time. I'm being as safe as humanly possible while driving. And driving comes first, obviously, before filming. I recently got a comment that talked about, you know, the person was nervous watching it because they pictured me with a cell phone driving around and not paying attention to the road. And I agree 100%. If you film with a cell phone or something like that, you know, it is dangerous. Texting while driving is dangerous. Going on Instagram Live, Facebook Live, I see people doing that all the time, and they're literally looking at their phone trying to read comments. You know, you can film with a GoPro and not really look at the GoPro. So right now I'm at a red light, it's a little safe, so I can look at the camera, right? I can even look at the camera that I have further in the distance. Now, as you can see, the screen is off. After a number of maybe 30 or 40 seconds, the camera screen goes off here. So you're never actually looking at the screen to film. If I wanted to point out something on the radio, I can just point it towards the radio, and I most likely will capture what I'm intending to without actually looking at a screen, okay? This is how I do it. I feel like it's as safe as you can possibly be while videoing while driving, okay? Please understand that focusing on driving is the number one priority with me. This is how I do it. I just want to give a little insight to that. And I hope you subscribe and watch my channel. I look to really build it up and really give you a lot of different information about Chevrolet vehicles, dealership life, culture, buying car tips, selling car tips. Thank you for taking the time to watch this. If you do any kind of videoing in your car, buy one of these. It's the Hero 7. Small, compact, lightweight, great sound, and awesome image stabilization. Take care, guys. Have a great day. I can even film backwards.